Hey, what's up, everybody? Today is Friday, the 14th of September. Tomorrow night is Casteel homecoming. Right now, we're on our way to set up. Thankfully, we got in one day early. We are meeting Big Deal Entertainment there. He is providing a lot of truss and some extra movers and the top end of the audio. He's providing our line arrays for us and the stage. So we're going to go set up the biggest event we've ever done. And
Until next week
should be a lot of fun. Next week will be this week on steroids. We have a lot of new stuff to try out. I still don't have all the lights programmed because I programmed the whole entire new show. I'm thinking about upgrading to Avalites. Lights. Anyway, that's besides the point. We're on our way right now. We're about 5 minutes from the school. Tonight is actually their homecoming football game at the school, so it's going to be super packed and busy. But hopefully we'll be able to finish setup tonight and be ready to go in the morning with sound checks and lighting checks. And we're bringing out some new elements that we've never tried before.
David Ross.
Just got here with his accomplice. There he is, look at the dad hat. Rocking. Just for my YouTube.
Oh, nice.
Nice to see you. You didn't have a problem?
Yeah.
Let's move directions.
Let's do it. Alright, so we've got our stage set up. Now we're placing our totems and putting our truss together. A 4 foot high deck. 4 feet, so 16 feet from here to there. And then that's 12 feet. 12 feet. Totem, 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 totem. Laser on totem. Laser on totem, truss. All the way across. Yep.
You ready?
Yep.
You got anything to say?
Just amused by how this is going up.
Is that even?
There's no sound. I'll have to put something in there. Cool.
All right. We are probably one third of the way done set up. We have all of our truss set up and stage. Majority of our lights hung. We still have to add beams to the top and lasers to the top. We're taking a pizza dinner break. We have some more parts to put up. Still have to connect everything, but this is the majority of what it'll look like. We're working on the drop cloth right now. We'll have a projector on the top of this 10-foot totem. We're going to have a front side of house booth for audio, lighting, and lasers. Probably gonna go off there. And we're gonna finish up tonight, try to get audio running, and come back, do lights in the morning. All right, beginning of day two. We got the beams up. We've cranked the truss up a little bit to get out from under it. Now we're just gonna start wiring everything. Top cloth test one. Perfect. Is that you, Ben?
No, we lost power on everything.
Oh, everything cut.
What?
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. That was the best dance we have ever done.
By far.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Beautiful.
Like and subscribe, please.
What he said.
All right, so this is what the back of a 26-foot long Penske truck looks like. Oh, boy. The reason why the truss is all everywhere is because we're returning that first, and we have to be out of the gym in two more minutes because they're locking it up. Peace, everybody.